hear ye. We're in the palace, guys. We're in the palace. We're in the palace. Like, our girl Meghan Markle has secured a prince, a royal prince, guys. Like, we're in the palace. Secure the palace 2017-2018. We're there. Yo, the way she's holding his hand, like, I'm not letting this guy go. He's a prince. If you guys didn't hear the news, Meghan Markle is engaged. If you guys know Suits, you know she's Rachel Zane from Suits. She's engaged to a royal prince called Prince Harry. Let's go. We made it to the palace. I'm very happy. This shows representation. Very young girls are gonna see this wedding and be like, oh, there's a girl like me in the palace, so I can make it. That is so crazy. That's representation. I'm so happy for her. I'm so happy for the black community. Like, we really made it. There's someone black in the palace, and it's good. It's pretty cool that there's a black woman, a black queen, in the royal palace where she's supposed to be. I'm so happy. I really love the fact that they're engaged. I know a lot of racist people are out here like, I'm so bad, why is she? I'm dead. If you're racist and you don't want to see a black princess in the royal palace, boo hoo for you. The world has changed. It's 2017. You guys are gonna have to stay mad, and it is what it is. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. I know, like, it's a weird video, but I just wanted to show my appreciation for the fact that there is a black queen in the black, well, I'm not gonna say the black palace, but in the royal palace right now. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this video. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.